In this video, I'll show you how to connect Microsoft Sentinel to the unified SecOps experience in Microsoft Defender. You can access this new experience by going to security.microsoft.com. Before you start connecting, make sure that you have appropriate permissions. To connect Microsoft Sentinel to the unified portal, we must be a tenant-wide global administrator or security administrator in Entra ID. From the perspective of the Azure subscription, you need to have either owner status or user access administrator status on the subscription, plus Microsoft Sentinel contributor status on either the subscription resource group or the resource itself. When you have appropriate permissions, go back to the unified SecOps experience in Microsoft Defender and start connecting your workspace. You do that from the home screen by selecting Connect the Workspace, selecting the workspace, and finishing it up. If you don't see the banner, you can always go to the Settings page and select the workspace you want to connect. Let's see what happens if I select a workspace where I don't have all the prerequisites for connection. You can see that I need to have the Microsoft Defender XDR connector installed and configured in Microsoft Sentinel. To do that, I navigate to the Azure portal, go to Content Hub, and make sure that I have installed the Microsoft Defender XDR solution. When the Microsoft Defender XDR solution is installed, I navigate to Data Connectors. I choose my Microsoft Defender XDR connector, select Open Connector page, and make sure I connect incidents and alerts. You should see a screen like this one. Now that this is connected, I can navigate back to the unified SecOps experience in Microsoft Defender, select the workspace I want to connect, and select Connect Workspace. The screen shows what will happen once I connect the workspace. Also, make sure that you read the screen before confirming and proceeding. Once you've read it, select Confirm and Proceed, and workspace connection will begin. This process can take up to 5 minutes until everything is done and loaded from Microsoft Sentinel into the unified portal. Once Microsoft Sentinel has been onboarded, you'll get a message indicating that it's been connected, and you will now see Microsoft Sentinel on your main menu. From there, you can access all elements of Microsoft Sentinel that you could have in the Azure portal. For example, if you select Analytics, it will load all the analytics rules that you have in your environments. The same goes for automations, workbooks, or any other elements. Finally, if you select Incidents and Alerts under Investigation and Response, followed by Incidents, you'll be able to see all the incidents. One of them will be Microsoft Sentinel. You can filter by service detection source, then choose Microsoft Sentinel as a source. Plus, you have Unified Advanced Hunting. So if you go to Hunting, Advanced Hunting, in your schema, you'll be able to see all the tables you saw before, now with Microsoft Defender XDR. And if you scroll down, you'll be able to see all your Microsoft Sentinel and log analytics tables as well.